Roswell, and now Barrow. Perhaps third time's a charm. Try to reach the ship's wreckage and find out what the Xenos are bringing to Barrow, and more importantly, why.
Stardust initiating descent. Good to see you in one piece, Captain.
Scans of the crashed ship wreckage indicate the Xenos are transferring technological materials to Barrow Reactivating the abandoned Project TriStar may help gather intel on the subject. Site of the Project TriStar radar array, codenamed the Northern Light. Fortunately, the equipment here was mothballed just before the blackout in 2009, and remote diagnostics report all systems nominal. Apparently, one just needs to throw the switch to power it up.
Head for the nesting areas, Captain. It's time to do a little home wrecking.
Thank you.
like we're done with this area. Proceed to the next sector, Captain.
Shotgun. Melee boost.
armor clockwise.
Rival. I have a shot.
power-up sequence from the main console, and it should connect. Excellent. Ramping to full power, connecting to infrastructure,
wait.
Searching for the
nice.
Red star.
Over here.
Let's get you out of there, Captain. Stand by for evac.
Ness and Barrow have been destroyed, and the Northern Light is online. Interestingly, it is receiving signal activity from the Red Star, the secondary element of the Project TriStar Array, located in Pripyat, Ukraine.
Northern Light Array activated.
Northern Light has established contact with a second TriStar array named Red Star. Located near the old Chernobyl power station in Pripyat, this mission takes you deep behind enemy territory, into the heart of the European zone of alienation. Your first objective is to clear the perimeter around the landing area from which we can stage further operations.
Purple.
us at an alarming rate.
And you're critical. Plasma shotgun.
Multiplier reset.
XP multiplier up. I'm alone.
inbound. Stand clear of the beacon. Don't want to scuff this baby on your armor.
Larger force than expected, you've cleared the area and enabled UNX to establish an operating base in the lost city of Pripyat. Responding to remote handshakes and appears to be ready for manual reactivation. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by an area containing numerous large stationary thermal signatures. UNX can't determine what they are, but assume these are hostile and should be removed to avoid any danger to the
patient. Fortune favors the brave, Captain. Or so I'm told.
Science Corps have failed to come up with any matches for these things, so let's just blow them up. Ordnance airdrop is en route.
Plasma shot.
Damn it. The pilot made the drop short of the target and updated the auto map.
Over here.
The Goliath class overseer, those things are incubators.
Critical.
Those people
allowed to start growing Goliaths here on Earth, the incubators must be destroyed. Star Array is up and running. We've pinpointed the source of the encoded signal to
Red Star Array.
Doesn't have free access to Sigma Octantis. It's the only TriStar.